Big warm welcome.
2 years ago, I decided to put together some of the world's largest technology companies and to connect my own community to support one idea. That we are not born with a talent to play the piano, to write computer code. That human potential is not fixed. I refuse to believe that this right here and right now is as good as this gets. So in 2016, at the peak of the European refugee crisis, I decided to stand up for what I believe in. 1 million people reached European communities looking to restart their lives in a European Union that is facing a shortage of close to 900,000 people in the technology industry in the next 3 years alone. For those seeking safety from war and injustice, to people stuck in low-income jobs and on social support, to minorities in tech like women who want to take part of the technological change that's shaping our world, to all these people who know they can do better and are willing to work hard to prove it, Restart Network build a stage to transform their lives, not only through a new career as programmers, but by giving them a profound drive to give back and contribute here in Europe. We know formal education is too slow to adapt to the rate of change in our world. And in fact, in the most important regards, education has not changed much in the past 100 years. But now imagine a place where instead of learning from a textbook, you learn by doing, mentored by engineers from iconic companies. And instead of solving multiple choice exams, you work with nonprofit organizations to build solutions to real world problems. A place that teaches you real world skills, to speak in public, to build resilience, to grow a mindset fit to tap into the opportunities of this century. A place that celebrates diversity and where every student accepted receives a full scholarship for their tuition costs based on a sustainable business model. We call this the Crowdsource School, and it is about connecting a community to build people together. It is now a reality in the Netherlands, where people coming from 30 countries representing 4 continents are going through this journey right now. I believe our work at Restart Network is important because it gives European communities it provides to European communities a very rare currency. And that is hope that here in Europe you can become great no matter who you are or where you come from. And I believe it is about time for us Europeans, as the time you hear is ticking, to find our own dream, that we can stand united in our diversity and be strong together, from Luxembourg to the Netherlands to the rest of Europe. I believe there is one step. And I am so excited to celebrate human potential across this union in the years to come. I thank you all.
Wow, well done.
Thank you very much.
Well done. Okay. Gee, a few seconds off, shaved off. Okay, so we're going to start our Q&A now, judges. Are you ready to go?
Ready.
Okay, so hold on.
Yes.
Hold on, I'm not ready, Sonia.
Okay. Are you ready?
All right. Are we ready with the clock? Okay, your time begins now.
What would you exactly do if you would get the 50,000 euros?
Let me tell you why I'm in Luxembourg. I believe there is no other community, and this is a fact, not an opinion, there is no other community on this continent that embraces the European values and the motto, united in our diversity, more than Luxembourg. I believe the Netherlands is doing great, but the Crowdsource School will have a great future in Luxembourg, and that's why I'm here, and that's what I plan to do with the 50,000, to expand the model of the Crowdsource School to grow our story far beyond the Netherlands. Our plan is by 2023 to have a network of 7 campuses in the European Union, transforming the lives of 1,000 people every year. And Luxembourg, I hope, will be one of the first.
Next question, judges.
Judges.
You talked about a sustainable business model. Just take me through some numbers.
In the past 12 months, we raised close to a quarter million euros. Now, this was a mix of grants, subsidies, private donors. But what I'm most excited about and proud about this model is that currently the organization is fully sustainable based on success cases. The moment a student becomes successful, a company pledges back to Restart Network that they will make twice the amount of students to go through the program tuition free. Let me give you an example. Say Vodafone wants to take 10 students from Restart Network. They will make a pledge that 20 people in the future will have access to world-class education tuition free. It's a paid-for model, and I'm so excited to see it work. I hope that answers your question, and I thank you all for
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well done.
Great.